Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I hope you all are fine at home. Today we are going to study the mathematical concepts of grade 6 from new countdown. Our next exercise is exercise 1D, which is on page number 9. To understand exercise 1D, first and second question, first we have to understand some concepts, which is on page number 7 here. It is about some special types of sets. Now I'm going to explain you about finite sets and infinite sets. Finite set contains a finite or limited number of elements. As its name represents, that finite means limited number of elements. In a set, we have the elements which are specified or limited. A set of the number of days in a year or the number of students in a school is a finite set, because we know very well the number of days in a year are limited and counted. For example, here we have a set of perfect square less than 20 is a finite set because it has a limitations. C is equal to XX is a square number less than 20. It is written here in set builder or form. Now I'm going to explain you about infinite set. An infinite set is a set which contains an infinite or unlimited numbers of objects. Finite and infinite are the opposite of each other. A set of number of stars in the sky or the grains of sand in a desert are infinite sets, because we can't count the stars or we can't count the grains in the sands. A set of integers greater than 10 is infinite, because we don't know that till which number they want the set of integers. So it is an infinite set. Here I have some examples of infinite sets on the next page as well. I'm going to tell you here. Infinite set can be written like this. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 and goes on. We don't know that where it ends. This is an infinite set. And an example of finite set here, it is this, that we have the counting, we have our alphabets in our ABC till A, B, C or Z. It is a finite set because it has a limitation. It ends at Z. We don't know about that where it ends. It ends at Z, so it is finite set and it is an infinite set. Now I'm going to explain you about question number 1 of exercise D. Make a list of finite sets and infinite sets from the following. You have to identify that which of the following set is finite and which is infinite. Set of cities in Pakistan. We know very well that the set of cities in Pakistan are clearly limited. We know about their names and we know they are, these quantity will never change, so it is a finite set. Set of universities in Lahore are also finite set because it has limitations. Set of whole numbers. Now set of whole numbers, we don't know till which number they want. So set of whole number, we know very well that whole number starts from 0 and they are goes on. We don't know till where he wants n. So it is an infinite set. The next one is set of negative integers. The set of negative integers also infinite set because it don't have any end. Set of points on a line segment, it is also infinite set, but because it is a line segment and we can draw as many line segment, as many points on that line segment as many we want. So this is also an infinite set. Set of vowels of the alphabets are very clearly, you know very well, yes you are right, it is a finite set because vowels of alphabets are A, E, I, O, U. This is finite set. I hope you understand that concept. Now I'm going to tell you about question number 2 as well. The rest of the question we will do inshallah in our next video. Make a list of empty sets from the following. So what is an empty set? I'm going to explain it to you. An empty set are here in page number 8. Empty set. An empty set is a set that contains number of no elements. It is also called a null set or void set. An empty set is denoted by empty brackets or a line on it. This is called phi. We can call it in our mathematics phi. A line on the zero means there is not any zero even. Okay, for example, a set of names of months beginning with K is in empty set because there is not any month which is beginning with K. So it is an empty set. Empty means nothing in it, not any animal, not any element in it, even not even a zero also. It's very easy. You can do it by your own. I'm going to explain some for you. Set of whole numbers between 9 and 10. There is not any number between 9 and 10. So it is an empty set. Set of people who landed on Mars before 1994. So, set of people who landed on Mars before 1994, it is not an empty set. Because, we don't know, because not any people landed on Mars before 1994. Okay, set of integers between 4 and 8, it is not an empty set. Because, 4 and 6 has one integer between it, it is 5. Set of even primes. It is also not empty because we know that only one number which is even also and prime also it is 2. Set of 3 digits numbers greater than 1000. So it is an empty set because 1000 has 4 digits and there is not any digit like there is not any digits of 3 digits number which is greater than 1000 because 999 is the greater 3 digit number which is less than 1000. So there is not any number which is greater than 1000 of 3 digit. Set of points of intersection of two non-parallel lines. Two non-parallel lines, you know very well about the parallel lines. I am going to explain it to you again. These are the two parallel lines like the track of a train. These are two parallel lines and set of points of intersection of two non-parallel lines. There is not any point of intersection between that two parallel lines. So it is also an empty set. I hope you understand that. Two questions, you can solve it very easily. See you inshallah again in my next video. Allah Hafiz.